But are we prepared? Are you prepared? You know, when somebody's coming to a house, what you do? You clean everything. You do what? Oh my God, you put the house spotless. And when that person comes, you are prepared to receive that person and what that person is bringing to you.
Amen.
Are we ready? Are your house in a such way? Are you ready to receive the gift of the Holy Spirit? Are you ready? Discernment. People don't want it. No, I don't want to go through this because the enemy's going to hit me. He's going to do that. He will always do it. If you don't do it or if you do the will of the Lord, he's going to try. But if you want the blessing, not serving the Lord, if you are thinking to leave the Lord, you need to do something today. I'm not going to let go of my blessing.
Yes.
I'm not going to let go of my blessing. I'm not going to let the enemy steal my blessing. Enough is enough. And God wants his church to be so strong, and that authority, that the new dimension of faith is going to be standing and telling the enemy, enough is enough. God said, from this day, to put put a lot of things in front. Compared to living in dreams, the enemy tries. But God is so good.
Yes, he
is. See, that even though the enemy tried, God is in front of me. He said, no, it's not what the enemy says, it's what I say. Because from this day, your eyes are going to be open. From this day, you're going to see my hand. Do you believe it, church?
Amen.
Amen.
From this day, the church is going to be deeper and deeper in prayer.
Amen.
From this day, the church is going to be deeper and deeper in fasting.
Amen.
From this day, the church is going to be more and more closer to the Lord.
Amen.
Why? Because when the enemy comes from the back door, he likes to come from the back door, not from the front, the back.
Amen.
You're going to be prepared because God's going to open your eyes.
I will bless you from this day. Praise God.